Oh god, what's going on, ShredFest? Oh, dude, killer Pantera set. That was amazing. My friends, welcome. I'm TekkenGeezus, and tonight we are going to cheese out with some power metal, and I shall bring you some Rhapsody of Fire, my friends. So, let's go. You guys are fucking ready.
Rocksmith Twitch.
need light tether pants. Tether pants, leather pants. You're absolutely correct. I'm putting that on my wish list. How you guys doing? I hope you guys have been enjoying ShredFest so far. Once again, my name is TekkenGeezus. I'm a bass player. Kind of, because I got six strings. huge shout out to everybody who's played before me. The social has been quite amazing so far. This is only just the start. But, I would like to give a shout out to Legator Guitars for sponsoring this event. They are a bunch of cool dudes, and they do a lot for our ShredFest and community. So let's give them some love that they rightfully deserve. So, my friends, we are going to go visit the village of the dwarves. Let's get some people and chickens. Let's get dancing, guys. This is a fun song. Let's dance, my friends. Yeah, got the chance. Now's the time. Thank you all for visiting the village of the dwarves. Excuse me, the village of the dwarves. Hope you enjoyed your stay. Hope you grew a magnificent beard while you were there. I hope you enjoyed that. Now, for our next song, there's a special, one of my favorites. Very, very, very important to my heart. My friends, this is Unholy War Cry. Ta-da! Thank you guys so much for the follows. I really appreciate that.
Only one person could cross the dark lands surrounding Hargor and venture forth deep into the caves of Dar Kun. His is a name.
Never forget his name.
Never forget.
His name is Dar Kun.
He is Dar Kun.
You are
the chosen one. The wisdom's light,
chosen
by the
attention, look at her.
Thank you.
what a song. This music makes me happy. I hope it makes you guys happy too. Exemplary performance. How you guys doing? You guys hanging in there? We haven't even gotten extreme yet with most of their stuff. But before we get into the next song. This event is a charity event. If you guys did not know. And we are running this charity event for anybody who deals with mental health issues. Somebody, you know, like myself who deals with it all, deals with it, something like that, you know. It means a lot to you. It affects me. So if you guys, you know, feel like donating to a good cause, please do so. I would appreciate it, and everybody else who deals with mental health would appreciate it as well. Anyway. It's time for Down of Victory. Let's go, chat.
Victory!
Let's fucking go, chat. Oh shit. What a fun song.
You're gonna be a superstar.
Hi, good morning. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Now, it's not my mom. Now for the long one. Queen of the Dark Horizon. Alright, my friends, I'm gonna bring that energy. I want you guys to bring it back. Let's go fucking crazy. Thank you guys so much for the follow as well. I really appreciate that. It means a lot. Let's go! Hey Ryan, it's good to see you, man. Thank you for being here. Thank all of you for being here. Oh my god, I know you can hit this note. Fuck it.
Thank you.
just chilling in chat. How you the one? How you the one in chat? You're just chilling. He said a bad word. He said fucking. He said it. He was like, you freaking frack. Your army will not freaking frack you, frack. Cool child, if I had any sense of dignity, I would just end this song now because. And then go take a nice cold shower after that curse story. Everybody take a cold shower after tonight. Wash the sin off of yourself. Look at him get over here. our fingertips. Snubs. Oh. No more tips. Ah. This song was a last minute addition to the Oh, stand, look at her turn! Sorry, what's going on, dude? What a legend. Legend in chat. Let's go. You know, these riffs sound better when your legs are spread. When you spread your legs, you just fucking... That just makes it sound so much better.
Exceptional performance.
Oh, holy shit. Oh, you just spread... Oh. Can't play real power metal without being in a power stance. Well, I think it's that time, guys, for that one song. That one song they did. So I do warn you, this song is broken. The chart is broken, and... Oh, we're just gonna go with it. You guys know the words.
Thank you.
I think we have time for one more song.
You're gonna be a superstar.
Now, hey, Rocksmith Dad, thank you so much. Now, there can only be one song left that is synonymous with, famous with, you know, the Rocksmith community. It's Michael Jackson. My friends, pack your bags. We're going on our way to Einor.
Your butt is mine. Beep, beep, beep.
Let's go! Lucatin really has the same amount of bands as Devin Townsend does, all eight of them. But we're gonna end with the banger. The banger to rule them all. Let's fucking go, champ. Listen, guys, I'm a try-hard bass player, right? I'm a sweaty boy. Well, let's go check.
You're gonna be a superstar.
Hey, thanks, Rocksmith Dad. You're so supportive. We did it, chat. Oh, man. Thank you guys so much for being here. Stuff like this would not be possible without you guys. So please give yourselves a round of applause, chat, please. You guys are amazing. And I appreciate it. And the entire community appreciates it. Get some claps. Now, yeah, thank you so much, everybody. Also, thank you so much to the staff who puts this stuff together and allowed me to play some cheesy power metal for you guys. And I hope you guys enjoyed it, because I am a shorty boy and I had a lot of fun. Legatar, and shout out to Legatar Guitars. Let's fucking go. man. All right. So now it's time for Dance Answer. No, I'm kidding. We're going to send you over to Mr. Yukon 95. He's ready, right? Yukon ready? Everybody, thank you so much for the follows as well. I really appreciate that a lot. It means so much. Yukon is ready. My friends, it's time for some Devi action. rating right now. Bam. Oh, fuck. I appreciate you guys so much. Thank you so much for allowing me to play for you guys. It means a lot. Hope you guys have a wonderful rest of the ShredFest and support all these amazing performers that are coming up. Yeah. Thank you guys, and I'll see you around. Bye!